Okay, today's recipe is octopus salad with roast potato. I just cooked the octopus, it's boiled. Now I'm gonna cut and put on the grill. Here, this. Just boil for about 40 minutes in the salt water. Now that it's cut, I'm gonna place on the grill to give it the smoky flavor. I roasted already the potato in the oven with some parsley, oil, garlic, onion. Just need to warm it up and add a pinch of parsley. Let's warm it up while we're gonna grill the octopus. It smells so good. Let's leave it in a little bit. Our potato is nice and hot. Stir that up. Now it's time to go back to our octopus. Start one more time. As I said before, it's already fully cooked. You just put on the grill to give a nice smoky flavor. That's it. It can be done even cold, like can be served warm or can be served cold, but at least warm temperature, not really cold, because the octopus is better at warm temperature. Now we're gonna decorate with some rocket. Some cherry tomato. This is five capers. Little bit of the oregano. Olive oil. I love olive oil. And fresh lemon juice. Done! Grilled octopus salad with roast potato. Buon appetito!